Vero Beach Opera presents the 2023 Rising Stars Vocal Competition Awards Concert. Featuring Anna Fatieva on piano. For the three-day competition, Vero Beach Opera invites young, aspiring singers who already have won significant vocal competitions and are proven to be serious, dedicated artists pursuing a real opera singing career. The singers first compete in two rounds. They are judged on presence, personality, technique, phrasing and diction, interpretation, and musicality, which includes pitch, intonation, and rhythm. They sing for a third time at the awards concert featured in this video. At this point, only the judges know who has won. Winners and their cash prizes are announced at the very end of the concert. Introducing the 2023 Rising Stars Jury. Roman Ortega Cowan, president of the jury and Vero Beach Opera's artistic advisor. Randall Romig, chairman of the Metropolitan Opera La Fonte Competition Southeast Region. Gregory Buchalter, music director and conductor for Varna International and assistant conductor for the Metropolitan Opera. Susan Neves, world-famous Metropolitan Opera singer. And Ava Franchi, founder of the Sergio Franchi Music Foundation. And now, join us to hear the 2023 Vero Beach Opera Rising Stars sing and find out who wins.
Oh! penetrò il più sacro di mia magione presso lei che sposa se dovrà d'un silva due seduttori io scorgo entrate ora miei fidi cavalieri siano un testimone del disonore del nuovo che si reca il suo signore infelice e tu a credere Thank you.
Thank you. Tell Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Ian Campbell, and I want to thank you all for coming tonight to support these young artists. And please thank again our talented accompanist, Anna Fatieva. We heard some wonderful singing during this competition from talented young artists whose careers are already on the move in the USA and abroad. The awards given by the generous donors tonight will assist them to maintain voice lessons and role coaching to better equip them for the many challenges which lie ahead as their careers develop. For the past 2 days, our 2023 Rising Stars have competed for tonight's prizes and awards, and it's now time to reveal the judges' choices. First, our encouragement awards. $1,000 from the Windsor Foundation goes to Rachel Blaustein. $1,000 from Tommy and Simonetta Steya goes to Shayna Martinez. $1,000 given in memory of Sophia Blanchard goes to Esther Tonea. $1,000 also in memory of Sophia Blanchard goes to Lebu. And now a special award of $3,000. Oh, I'm sorry, I missed one. $1,000 Lewis L. Dawson Legacy Fund goes to Matthew Cairns. Matthew. And now a special award of $3,000 from the Sergio Franchi Music Foundation, also to Matthew Cairns. Thank you. And now the top three prizes from the Kleinschmidt Family Foundation. In third place, with an award of $3,000, the winner is Joshua Weaker. Well done. Second place, an award of $5,000, the winner is Chelsea Lene. In first place, ladies and gentlemen, with an award of $10,000, Eliomar Cuello.